Hey guys, another mechanics video. I just had a Centaur game against the Luna, and I was just wondering during that game if the return from Centaur actually damages Luna on the Glaive bounces. So let's see. The Glaives are bouncing, and obviously Luna is not taking any damage at all. So yeah, that definitely does not work. All right, that's that one. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.